And keeping together, here comes the funny man himself, Mr. Eric Lambert.
Hey, everybody. Folks, before we go any further, how about a big round of applause for everybody working so hard for you back here? All those light, sound, video guys, too. Good-looking bunch of people today. Friends, my name is Eric Lambert. Now, when I come out here, I like to look around and find people who have never had the opportunity to come up here and show what they can do. Somewhere out in this crowd, I love this part, everybody's going, please, Lord, not me. Friends, I can hear people's butts clenching their seats as I walk out. But I tell you what I'm looking for. I'm looking for three guys, got to be over 18, with a great sense of humor. Hopefully somebody who's always the center of attention anyway. If you know a guy like that, point them out and make some noise. Oh, golly, look at the hands fly. Let's say Yemi. That guy in the white shirt over there, that's one. I need two more. Oh, Yemi. Yemi. That guy in the balcony pointing at the people behind him right there. I need one more guy, give me. That guy on the second row in the checkered shirt right there. Yeah, you right there. Quit looking around, I'm talking to you. Get on up there, give them all three a big round of applause. Let's go. Right there, you over there, right there. Where's the third guy? Where's that other guy? The guy in the balcony up there. Yeah, you right there. Quit hiding, you coward, and get down here. Right this away. Come on down. You sit right there in the middle of you right there. And there's Uncle Joe. He's a moving kind of slow. Let's go, Bubba. Get on down here. Folks, I don't know these people. I ain't never met them before in my entire life. All I know is if the whole world had their sense of humor, it'd be a better place. Give them all three a big round of applause. Come on up here. Let's go. Because I'm here to tell you, these are three brave men. Men who came up here knowing they'd be on videotape, where they'd be seen every Christmas, New Year's, and Thanksgiving for the rest of their lives. All three of you wave at the video camera and say, howdy, howdy, ho!
Howdy, howdy, ho!
There you go. Now, let's meet them real quick, figure out who they are. What is your name there, buddy?
Keith Wagoner.
Keith Wagoner. Who?
Keith Wagoner.
Wagoner, good to have you here, Wagoner. Boy, that hair doesn't move a bit when you hit it, does it? Look at that. That's amazing. That's steel hair right there, that is. What hurricane could knock this place to ground, that hair'd be just the way you left it, right? That TV evangelist hair, that's good hair, I tell you what, buddy. 700 Club, dude. Where you from there, buddy?
North Wilkesboro, North Carolina.
All right, and what do you do for a living?
Truck driver.
You're a truck driver, well, ooh la la. How long you been driving a truck for? 15 years, that's quite a while there. What are you hauling that truck?
Meat.
Meat? No kidding. What kind of meat do you haul?
Beef and chicken.
Beef and chicken? For who?
Love it.
Love it.
Love it.
I guess you do, you got a truckload of it. Now remember, now let me exactly how long you been hauling that chicken and meat and everything. Yeah, I'm talking to you.
I've been hauling about a year now.
About a year. You ever take any of that home with you?
Nope.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do. You got your own butcher shop in the garage, don't you there? Look at you. You're sweating like Bill Clinton in church. You ain't fooling nobody. Chickens, you've been ripping them off since you got there. Good to have you. Ever been in front of a crowd before?
Yep.
Really? What do you do?
I preach.
Again. Sorry about the TV evangelist hair thing. Looked like you was wearing a a cryo robe when you got here. Just kidding about the stealing the steaks and all that. Bill Clinton joke wasn't appropriate either.
I just told the preacher he had TV evangelist.
You know, one day I'll be walking up the pearly gates. He'll be waiting, going, "That's him right there. There he is. Look, here he comes. Oh, it's Mr. Funny Man right there." No kidding. So, okay. Well. Look on the bright side, you'll have a whole bunch to put in the church bulletin this week, won't you, Pastor? So who are you, the Pope? What's your name?
Jerry Miller.
Jerry, good to have you. Where you from? And thank you for bringing your fan club with you there, Jerry. If that's a congregation, I'm getting out of here quick. You're from Chicago, and what do you do for a living, sir? Oh, please, by all means, take your time. You're a retired bus operator, which is a nice way of saying you ain't doing nothing now. How do you know when you're done? You might be doing it right now. Wouldn't it be something if you was on overtime and didn't have no idea? Did you ever do anything, or did you work for the government before you quit? I'm talking to you here, Jerry. You did work for the government. No wonder. That's what you do.
The government? The Army.
You were in the Army. Thank you for doing what you did. We appreciate that, absolutely. No kidding. What'd you do in the Army, buddy?
Truck driver.
You were a truck driver in the Army. Let me guess, you were a chaplain too, weren't you?
No.
Sit right there, Father Mulcahy. We'll get back to you. Finally, you there. What's your name? Rand, good to have you. Where you from?
Chicago.
And what do you do for a living? You're a network administrator. Well, ooh la la. That sounds like a pretty important title. What do you do? You don't even know what you do, do you? You don't know what you do. This has got to be a government job. Have you ever been on stage before?
Nope.
It's your first time. Are you excited?
I sure am.
He sure is. Folks, these people don't know each other. They've never met before. They probably never meet again unless he catches a ride on his bus to church. Other than that, sorry about that, Pastor. Fix that back up for you.
I can't believe I got a preacher.
But all three of you, sit up straight in your chairs. Put your feet flat on the floor. Put your feet together. Put your knees together. Or do the best you possibly can there, Bubba. Go ahead. Boy, you're eating pretty good on that salary, ain't you? Clasp your hands together in front of you. If you've got a camera, get it ready right now. Sit up straight in your chairs. Sit up straight in your chairs. You're doing fine, Pastor. Don't worry about it. Thanks. Pull your hands up to your chest like an opera singer. Look up to your chest, which is above your stomach there, Sparky, all the way up to your chest. You're doing fine, Pastor. Don't worry about nothing. Look out at the crowd and smile your prettiest smile. Simple rules. When I tap you on the head one time, open and close your mouth one time. Each time I tap you on the head, open and close your mouth one time. Look straight ahead. Yeah.
Bird truck coming in from Maine. Shall we gather at the river? At the river, the beautiful river.
Now look you here, wanna tap you on the back, not the head, but the back. Nod your head yes over and over and over again. Very good. Very good. How can you remember a whole sermon if you can't follow directions like this?
Administrator here.
And he doesn't even know what he does for a living.
And right now.